This is not in the interest of Nabil El Karawi or Nessma. This is the entire freedom of the press that is at issue here. And we have provided a defense on that basis. We proved in court that the film does not touch on divinity or morality. We thought today we would celebrate Press Freedom Day in its larger sense, not with a case, as it has happened.
This trial is politicized. It's not the trial of public opinion. If it were, the whole country would have come out in protest.